Hello everyone, and welcome back to Genshin Impact. So in this episode, we're gonna check out this side quest over here next to Gandharvaville. So yeah, let's go. And possibly get some other side quests if I got some time, and probably do some more exploration, you know, get some statues and waypoints. So yeah. But yeah, I can go ahead and unpin you. Okay, so what's this side quest all about? It kind of looks like someone is being attacked by mushrooms. So the whole mushroom enemies kind of remind me of that one episode in Ben 10. Well, in that one episode of Ben 10 where, well, there were like killer mushrooms in the camp. Yeah. Yeah, that's just kind of what it reminds me of. And it's interesting how this NPC is actually, well, fighting with me. Yeah, I think this is like the first instances of, well, AI companions.
Don't get too close.
There you go. Yeah, I'm looming. I mean, I could take care of myself. Oh. Interesting. Yeah, that's definitely a new text box right there. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, that was definitely a different text box right there. It was all blue. But yeah, anyway. So, follow Rana. Or is it Reyna? Yeah, Withering Zone. Okay. Alright, let's see here.
Check this out!
Stand with me!
And then we'll take out these mushrooms real quick. Hold on, I kind of want to get this Oculus over here. Yeah, that eerie music. Kind of scary. So I assume it's in this tree right here. Yep, pretty much, okay. The easy grab. Down here. Okay. Okay. Yeah, at least it's nice and cozy. Okay, anyway, what was I? Yeah, I really gotta work on Lumine. Yeah, I definitely gotta farm the Dendro artifacts. What the heck? This is another random event.
Try it, keep up. Don't get too close. I got you covered.
Lightning terrifying. Rest and rebuild.
Check this out.
Dead with me.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Okay. You good? Okay. Yeah, just another random event. Okay. So what was I?
Allow me.
I'll be with you in a moment. Okay. So bring it.
Don't get too close.
Spring form. Billowing surge. Hold the line.
Okay. Back up. Easy. What's that sound? Okay. Back to the village. Whee! Okay. And I do want to grab these roses, even though they're not exactly roses, according to Tanari. Alright, waypoint. Thank you. Hello, Hunter. Cool place. Oh, frog. Okay. Don't mind me. Okay. Okay, just keep following her.
Where's this text-to-speech option?
What? Did I say something? like the awkward silence. So yeah, once again, I'm just going through, you know, a series of side quests that have no dialogue and no voice lines, and well, it's just gonna be extremely forgettable eventually. Yeah, I'll eventually forget these side missions because they just don't leave a huge impact on me. A Genshin Impact! Just kill me. But in all seriousness, yeah, but in all seriousness, just add in some voice lines. Like, why is that so hard to add voice lines in these side missions? Like, I know they're side missions, which means they're not exactly all that important, but still. And again, at least a text-to-speech option would be nice. And it's funny, like, they've already put in the effort to animate these characters and, you know, the camera shots, and yeah. Like it's pretty much like any other quest, just without the dialogue. And of course, me going on this huge rant just left me kind of confused of what I'm doing in the first place. Yeah, like what am I doing right now? I mean, obviously my objective says follow the children. Once again, I guess it just ultimately doesn't really matter in the end. Again, they got the animations, they got the camera shots, they're just lacking in dialogue and obviously lip movement. Again, this is just one of my pet peeves about Genshin. Yeah, I do wonder if there's like some channels on YouTube that like dub these nonverbal quests. Like that would be kind of interesting. Okay, talk to the children. Again, more texts. Like, seriously, game.
Do I look like a raider to you?
Okay, one down, two to go. Like, at this point, I would just spam the A button to skip through this, but I allow myself to just let the autoplay do its thing. Thank you. And of course, I'm only doing these side quests just so I could get rewarded at the end, and of course, unlock bounties and requests at the reputation. Again, enough with the text! Okay, that's a new hand gesture that Paima did. You know, waving her finger, like, you didn't say the magic word. Okay. But yeah, these non-verbal quests is pretty much like a fishing hook without the bait. Lizard. Alright, so what am I doing? Okay, into the woods. Oh, isn't that? Yeah, I'm close to one of the event thingies. Yeah, that is one of the events. I mean, hopefully I can avoid that. Because I did say that I wanted to focus on the event when it's fully out.
Allow me.
Here's backup. Check this out.
Propagate. Our bond is strong. Out of my way!
Okay. Whoa.
Scatter! Hold the line!
Come on, bring it.
Dissipate!
Ha! Okay. Guess that was easy enough.
Provisions are vital.
Yeah, I assume it's like a time race.
Scatter!
Okay. Yeah, I'll worry about that another time. Yeah, another withering zone. I got it. Okay. Let's see here.
Let's move out.
Take care of the mushrooms.
Fire it up!
Stand with me! Propagate!
Ow.
Check this out! Supporting fire!
Alright, let's see here. Alright, that's one. That's two. Three. Yeah. Yep, more of them.
Terminate! Our bond is strong.
Don't get too close.
Tori, bring refuge!
So all the blooms. Okay. Back up. Easy. Alright, well, moving on. Another Oculus is nearby. Yeah, about right here. Is that on top? Nope. Probably blue then. Oh. Yeah, I do see another one. Yeah, here we go. Don't mind if I do. Yoink. Alright, yep. Crocodiles, or you know, whatever they are.
Dissipate.
these guys. Okay.
Stand with me.
Yeah, just count a few. Thank you. Okay. Boing. Okay, so there was another Oculus. Yeah, right above me. Okay. Whee! All the mushrooms. Or star shrooms. I think that's just part of a camp. Alright. Okay, there you are. Alright. Another withering zone. Yeah, these things are everywhere. I feel kind of bad. I feel kind of bad for these little guys because they don't really do much. These guys, yeah, probably a threat. Ow! Yep. Moving on. Aren't we on alligators?
Allow me.
Check this out.
Dissipate. Scatter.
Well, I'm coming. Yeah, of course, can she die? Well, she does have a health bar.
Stand with me. I'll settle this.
Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Yeah, easy. Yeah, pizza cake. Hold on a minute. I kind of want to do DPS build on Cookie. I mean, I already have a good healer with Kokomi, so give me a second. I think it was Pelflame, I think. I mean, obviously this set will give me more physical damage. Okay, hold on. I mean, there's also this set, which gives me a little bit more Electro. I'm not necessarily using Razor a whole lot. Yeah, I'll take this from Razor. Crit rate, HP. I think I'll take this as well. Okay, and let's try another set. Let's see here. Yeah, I guess I could do Hellflame. Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay, yeah, hold on a minute. Okay, so I don't want to mess with the feather or cup. Okay. Okay, I guess I can do this. Yeah, I can do that. Okay, and what about the flower? Yeah, I think the flower is fine. Okay. So more Electro and more physical. Okay. Can I upgrade this one? Okay. Just a little short. Okay. Yeah, I definitely gotta do more artifact farming. I mean, I've been doing a little bit of artifact farming. You know, I have a certain route. Like, I'll show you. Like, I'm not sure if I mentioned this before, but I did pin down some areas where I can find, like, basic artifacts that respawn daily, but you can only gather up 100 a day, so yeah. Of course, I haven't really done that in the past few days, so yeah. But that's something I can worry about later. Now, as for the weapon, yeah, I think this is fine. Fruits. Huh. more minis. Okay. Yeah, that's an interesting house. Okay, collect firewood. Okay. I mean, I got plenty of wood in my inventory, just saying. Potato. Okay, I got one artifact. And that's two. Some chicken. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so collect firewood, even though we're kind of close to a lake, which means the wood's probably going to be very moist. Okay, well at least it gives me some arrows. Okay. Well, that's one, I guess. I guess that was easy enough. Alright, we got the wood. Light the campfire. Okay. Good. Well, the good thing I got Toma.
Fire it up.
Okay. Easy. Again, these cutscenes would be so much impactful if there was actual dialogue. Again, I am terribly missing out because I just refuse to read. Thank you. Rise and shine. Lost child, okay. Yeah, how long is this questline? It says part one. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Hello.
That's tough enough. Work. Don't get too close.
Bring it.
Our bond is strong. Hold the line.
Get out of here.
Dissipate. Again.
Hey, stop it.
Check this out.
Allow me.
Stop it. Ow. Prick.
Propagate. Lightning terrify.
I got you covered.
Spring
for all the bursts.
Sure, bring refuge.
We'll meet again.
Yeah, I bet. Okay. Anyway, so let's see here. Okay, yeah. So, Sunfrost. Gotcha. He does a little bit of cryo, but good to know.
Stand with me.
All right, what was I? Oops, really silly. Okay. And then he does ore. Patui? Yeah, be careful.
Pay your dues.
All right, bring it. I don't think so.
Allow me.
You hurry up.
Scatter.
Supporting fire.
Covenant of the deep.
Okay. Oof. Okay, well, moving on. Yeah, whatever.
Stand with me.
Okay. Okay, okay. Thank you.
Every little bit counts.
Mm-hmm. Let's see here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh. And he's stuck in a bubble. Hold on, kid.
Our bond is strong.
Fire it up.
Hold the line.
Okay. Then bring it.
Check this out.
Let's see here. Grab this. Okay. Ah. Get out of here.
Our bond is strong.
Don't get too close.
Hold the line.
Next one.
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah. There's always more.
Strong. Allow me.
I got you covered.
I'll keep it out of following surge.
Oof, okay. Hey, stop it. Ow. Okay, got it. Okay.
Hold the line.
Okay, so return to the village. Gotcha. Okay. Okay, well, take care. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, no, wrong one. Okay, we need to head back to the village. Gotcha. Alright, let's see here. I have a feeling that she's not gonna be there when we get back. Yeah, where is she? I guess follow the green trail. Okay. Cabbage, potato. Okay. Get out of here. Okay. And let's see here. Nope. Yeah, she's also stuck in a bubble. Hello. Hi. Okay. So you're a funny little guy.